My poem is not exactly a poem, but a poem. It's about a question which someone asked me. Somebody asked me, who is an average Indian? And I was intrigued by this question. I was really intrigued by this question, and I thought about it, and I wrote something, and here it goes. An average Indian is very hard to be defined, because he's not a person. An average Indian is a concept. An average Indian to begin with is a cricket expert who knows everything about economics, world economy and Indian economy both. An average Indian is judgmental, just for everything and anything. And apart from being judgmental, he's instrumental, governmental, sentimental, and mental. Thank you. An average Indian is a leftist, rightist, socialist, communist, Marxist, humanist, according to situation. An average Indian is very hardworking. He works day and night for three companies, WhatsApp, Facebook, and Twitter, without even knowing that he's not even getting paid. An average Indian is an expert on history, geography, physics, chemistry, biology, sociology, psychology, humanology, sexology, which is not even a subject. And to sum up this, is very hard in a single word, but the word that comes to my mind for an average Indian is that he's a hypocrite of the highest order. Thank you.